Dear friends, we all realize the importance of vision. I am here to give you some tips to preserve that vision for the lifetime. Globally, the World Health Organization has estimated there are 285 million people with a defective vision, and 39 million people among them are totally blind. It is very disheartening to know that in India, 18 million people are blind, and it forms 1 out of 3 people in the world. It is again an unfortunate thing that 80% of this blindness could have been prevented and also be treated. So the major causes for vision defect is cataract, refractive error, glaucoma, retinal problems like age-related macular degeneration, and now the diabetic retinopathy. So as we age, the vision changes, and we should be aware of the changes or the warning signs which are related to the eye health. Unfortunately, not all diseases come with a warning sign. One such disease is glaucoma, which is considered as silent thief of vision. The very reason it is called silent thief is that it doesn't give any clue about loss of vision. Without giving any pain, any redness, or any watering, any clue of at all, until the last stage where it affects the vision. The very reason for not giving clue is it knocks off the vision from the sides. So central vision is affected at the last, and nobody as a patient can figure it out until the central vision is affected. Glaucoma is considered as number one cause for irreversible blindness. According to an estimate by Glaucoma Society of India, there are 16 million people suffering from glaucoma by the year 2020. Glaucoma is a chronic eye disease, meaning it's a long-term, lifetime disease which causes irreversible damage to the optic nerve, the nerve responsible for our vision. The only way we can detect early is to measure the intraocular pressure, check your peripheral field vision. I'm not talking about the regular chart we use. I'm talking about the special technique where we measure the sides vision, not the central vision. The regular chart normally gives us the only one thing, so how far a person can see. But how well the sides he can see, it's not measured on the regular chart, which we normally use at the outpatient procedures. The third thing is the changes in the optic nerve, so which only a doctor can identify it. So the importance of glaucoma is the vision once lost is lost forever. Glaucoma, we cannot cure the disease. We can't reverse the loss of vision. We can only preserve whatever vision is left. So here is the importance for early detection and early treatment. So it's a paramount importance that we should get our eyes tested annually, especially after 40 years of age. And other people who are more prone to glaucoma are people who are having the family history of glaucoma and who are diabetics and who are hypertensive. And the glaucoma importance is also seen by a study or the statistics given by Glaucoma Society of India. Only the detection of glaucoma is just 10%. So it indicates the lack of awareness among the professionals and also public. World Health Organization has realized this fact, and we normally world over celebrate World Sight Day in the month of October on the second Thursday. Realizing the importance of spreading the awareness regarding the glaucoma, World Health Organization has dedicated one full week. We celebrate World Glaucoma Week in the month of March world over, trying to spread the message to get your eyes tested annually, get your eyes pressures checked annually so that glaucoma can be identified early and you can preserve vision for your life. So it's my sincere request or advice, if you want to preserve the vision for your life, don't neglect glaucoma. Meantime, so we can also identify the other causes which might be affecting your vision. Get your glasses done every year, so we think the annual checkup is over. Kindly get your eye pressures checked and the retina evaluation, we call it as a fundus evaluation, done by a professional ophthalmologist. So let's swear for annual eye checkup. Let's spread the message about the glaucoma. Let's prevent the number one irreversible cause for blindness. Let us stay informed. Let us preserve our eyesight for life. Let's all be healthy. Thank you so much.